Welcome back to the channel, everybody. For those who don't know, I am John, aka the Illest Productions, and to my left is my beautiful wife Rachel and our son Remington. You can see him moving. Oh yeah, there he is. So the plan for today is to go to the San Diego Convention Center to the Auto Expo. And for those who don't know, what the Auto Expo is where they showcase cars that are to be released in 2024. And the reason I want to go is because I got a new camera the other day off of Amazon. It's the CDK100. I'll put a link below in the description for it if you guys want to get it. It was like 80, maybe 90 bucks max. But I want to test out how good quality of a camera this is. No, this isn't a paid promotional ad or anything like that. But this is the camera. This is what it looks like. It's got a little nice flip up screen. I tested it out yesterday with my Z, and the photos didn't turn out as good as I wanted them to. So I'm hoping that these photos turn out better. And if they don't, this isn't gonna be my main camera for photography anyways. It's probably gonna end up being my vlogging camera. And for those who are curious on why the audio is not muffled anymore, I got a mic finally. And now my audio doesn't sound like absolute crap. But we have to get ready and everything, so I will get back to you when we are in the car. All right, everybody, well, I'm back. I've got everybody in the Forerunner. Wife's in the back behind me with Remington back there. Dawson's to my right. We're on our way to the convention center for the Auto Expo. But other than that, I will see y'all when I get to the Auto Expo. All right, everybody, we made it to the convention center. We picked up our homie Dawson, got the wife with me. Now we've got our parking. We're heading to the convention center for the Auto Expo. All right, what is your guys' expectations for this Auto Expo?
I want to see the 2024 Prelude that's coming out, the new RX-7, which is, I think it's going to be called the RX-9.
Oh, we can cross over there. Is it the RX-9?
I think they have a new RX, it's like the RX-7. So it's like a newer, revised version of the FD. Uh-huh. So I'm excited to see what that looks like.
Okay.
The new Z, the 2024 Z. I know they're already on the road, but I've not seen one in person yet.
Neither have I.
So we're
actually gonna... I lied. I went to a murder meet one time, and they had a white one there.
I think they have the Nismo on display, so I'm excited to see the normal versus the Nismo if they have one.
Well, fingers crossed they do.
Everything else is going to be like kind of like typical run-of-the-mill stuff, like new trucks, Priuses, you know, whatever.
I'm excited to see the 2024 Prius. I've seen the pictures and everything.
I've seen the renders of them with all like the stuff, like the wide bodies and crazy wheel specs done to them. I haven't seen a stock one. I haven't seen like a bare bones Prius. So I am excited to see what it looks like as a stock form. Versus
what about the new Corolla?
The new Corolla? I don't think I've seen that one.
I think it was a Corolla. Hey, it was a Corolla you saw that, or was it the Camry? It was a Camry. The Camry. What's your opinion on the Camry?
The TRD ones, the new ones are fucking sick.
Yeah, they look sick. I can't wait to see these things in person.
You haven't seen them yet?
No.
Well, they have
not the 2024.
I haven't seen the 2024 in person, but I've seen a 20. When did the TRD come out? Like 2022.
Something like that.
It's like the one with the red interior and it's like the turbocharged model.
Something like that.
No, it's sick though. Well, once we get there, we'll see everything.
Yeah.
And I'm also excited to see what kind of booths they have, sponsorship booths.
Ooh, I'm excited for that. So, maybe get some merch?
Yeah, maybe.
You down to get some merch?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right,
well, we'll catch you in there. Well, guys, great start to the auto show.
Some guy's friends
couldn't come, so we got 3 free tickets. Hell yeah. 2024 400Z, everybody. This thing is clean. Comes with a twin turbo inline V6. Basically the same engine that comes in the GTRs. Mind the people, there's a lot of people here. I think the thing I like the most about this thing is the rear taillights. The rear taillight setup is beautiful as all hell. Thank you. got a little test drive over here for the Nissan Ariya. Looks like a little roundabout track. Oh, there he goes, the car taking off. Touching the vehicles and everything, getting on our way. But here we are at the Auto Expo. And then say hi to Remy. Yeah. Guys, that wraps up the Auto Expo. What do you guys think?
Out of 10, I would give it a 10, like a 6.
Favorite car?
Honestly, I really like that fucking go-kart that those kids built at SDSU.
Oh, really? They built those at SDSU?
Yeah, that was like fully custom built in-house race car. Like, they made that all in shop. Which is super cool. Nice. I mean, I guess my favorite car, if you want to go base from like a fucking normal platform, probably that Toyota truck. What was it?
I'm gonna have to go with the orange 4Runner. That thing was nice.
Yeah, there was like a burnt orange. That thing was super sweet. I really like the color. I think the color is what did it for me.
I think it was a sunset orange.
Yeah, it was.
It kind of looked like the 350Z orange.
Yeah.
In a way.
Everything else though was pretty much front of the mill, what you expect. Like, yeah, new BRZ, the new color of the Z was pretty cool. Like that.
A little too bright of a yellow for me. It's like a neon yellow.
It's like a neon yellow, yeah. It looked good with the roof being black, jet black.
I think the car in general would look good black, but that's just my opinion.
Oh, I'll hit on it. Yeah, so.
The
2024
Z06
Corvette.
The gray one?
Yeah.
Yeah, the gray one.
The gray Stingray? Hell yeah.
Yeah.
What was the one they had that was like the carbon package? It wasn't gray. It was like an olive green almost.
The only one I really like paid attention to was a dark gray Stingray.
Yeah, there was one in front of it, and that one was like olive green, dark gray. It was like a weird color.
I didn't look at that one because that one was just a festive as kids. So. I like the Sandy Trip vans. Those things are cool. I want to build the 4Runner like that in a way. Oh, not necessarily with a bed in the back, but y'all understand.
It would be super sick to buy like a Sprinter van and fully build it and refurnish it, like how they have those ones. But they sell those ones for a crazy amount, so like $200,000. So maybe not that much. It might like 150s, 160s, but they're still pretty up there. Everything else though was like normal traffic.
I didn't like the fact that people were like putting their hands all over the vehicles. Yes, I get that they're meant to do that, but.
In my opinion,
if you don't own the car, don't put your hands on it. It's just out of respect thing.
My favorite part is like the kids that wear jewelry, right? So they had like rings or necklaces or some shit on. And I watched this kid jump out of a brand new WRX. Granted, it was automatic, so it kind of deserved it. But literally the kid jumped out of the driver's seat, took his ring and dragged it across the hood. And like... it wasn't even a scratch. Like, that was, like, through the paint. I don't even know. Like, you had to sharpen your ring to get that kind of result. You know what I mean?
It is a kid. They don't know anybody.
Yeah, and then there's people in there, like, punching shit, stealing stuff, breaking things. It's like, yeah.
That's why they take the shift knobs off.
Yeah, literally. So. Which is crazy, but, I mean, it makes sense. Like, someone's broken up. Yeah, they'll be like, oh, it's a nice shift knob. Oh, yeah, take that shit, you know?
About to get bright. Gotta put the... sunglasses on.
All around though, I'd give it out of 10, I'd probably give it a solid 6, 5 or 6. It was kind of small. The room was kind of cluttered.
They had a lot of cars in there that looked like they were already out. They were already out on the road. Like a lot of cars that I saw in there, I've already seen in traffic. The ones I videoed, I haven't seen in like traffic yet, but I know they've been released. Didn't get to see the Prius, kind of pissed about that. I was so looking forward to that.
The Prius wasn't there.
And then the new Corolla or Camry?
It was the Camry.
Yeah, I didn't get to see that either. I don't think that one was there either. But other than that, it was just basically traffic, pretty much.
Yeah, it was.
Granted, there were some low riders and then the cool like cartoon stuff at the end of the.
The one thing I do like about the auto show is they bring the cars, and a lot of the cars have the special edition colors on them. So like if you wanted to see like a specific truck or car in a limited color, odds are they probably brought a variant, whatever it would be, in that color. So like the 4Runner or that truck, for example, came in that crazy orange color.
That was a beautiful orange.
Yeah, like you would not typically see that. Normally what they would promote would be like gray, white, black, blue, but because of that color, you know, yeah, they're showing it off.
That's fair. All right, what are we doing now?
I'll head back to base.
All right, you want to go home?
Yeah, I got some stuff I gotta take care of.
All right, I guess we're gonna drop off Bucher at base and then we'll figure out what we want to do. Probably just go home and watch movies and then do here. We'll get back to you though. Peace. All right, guys, as you can see, we're home. What did you think of the Auto Expo?
I just wish there was more sports cars besides the Mustangs, the Charger, the Corvette, and the Z. I just wish there was a little bit more variety of the newer models coming out. Some of the trucks I really liked, some of them I didn't because they were electronic.
What was your favorite?
My favorite would have had to been that like dark gray Z06 Corvette or the Stingray.
The Stingray?
There was a Z06 and then there was a Stingray Corvette.
I didn't get the video of the Z06 because there was too many people around it and it was a pain. I also wasn't able to get a video of the new Type R Honda Civic that's coming out. A little mad about that. Every time I was trying to go over there, that was just completely surrounded by people, so we didn't get that. But I'm also upset that the fact that the new Prius wasn't there. I was really looking forward to seeing that. And the new Camry wasn't there. I was really looking forward to seeing that because I've seen all the pictures and stuff on Instagram. So I guess we'll just have to wait to see when it comes out. But other than that, thank you guys for watching. If you like the video, leave a like, a comment, and subscribe.